So hi there everyone, welcome to another episode of LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Pixross, which I've been provided by the developers to take a look at. And as usual, the only thing I've done is turn the music down so we don't run into any potential copyright issues. This is another one by Kenney Games, who we featured recently with another one of theirs. So let's have a look at the tutorial, see what this one's about. I'm pretty sure I know what to do, because we've played similar games to like this in the past. Right. But we can't. Oh, so it's actually colouring it in for us. So yeah, right. We will go puzzles number one. Right, so let's do the 5 firsts. So we know that that's got a 2, so that's got to be the 1. Those are blank. That's a 2. There we go. Let's go to number 2. Right, so let's do the 5. That's got to be that. Those are going to be empty. By process elimination, that's got to be that. They're going to be empty. I'm going to jump straight up to a 10 by 10. Where the 10s are available, we'll get them done. So that's the only reason those are empty. If those are empty, that means those are... This row is empty. If that's 8, but that's only 7. Oh, there we go. That was fairly straightforward. We'll do another 10 by 10, and then we'll maybe... That's tens. I think this one will be. Now, looking at that clue, I'd say it's that. looking at that, that's got to be that. There we go. So we've done well on those. Let's try an intermediate one. Now looking at that with what's left, that's got to be that. There's none in there. If they're there, there we go. So the intermediate doesn't look too bad. I mean, they're all up 10 by 10s. What's this? Challenges. Alright, we're going to go to that one. Say that's across, that's that. Now looking at that, because it's there and that goes down to there. Ah, should have been the next one over. We'll quickly retry that one. Definitely has more of a challenge to it when you do those things. That's the four. They're fives. That's got to be that. And that. Hey. So yeah, Pixross. Actually, we're gonna go for it. Let's go. Oh, you gotta buy. Oh, then there's different ones to unlock as well. Oh, we got animals, structures, nature, food. But we're gonna try an advanced. Gambled there. That was a, I'm going to say that's a no, that's a no. Okay, so that's that one. They're not needed. They're not needed. That was not needed. That was not needed. That's a four. And they've got to be that. Yay! So yeah, that is a bit of Pixross. Link will be in the video description if you want to check it out. I love these side of things, as people know me, know I love a bit of puzzle games. So yeah, go and check it out and let me know your thoughts in the comments. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. And if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.